नमस्कार। चंचल, दिस इज द वर्ड विच बेस्ट डिस्क्राइब्स द नेचर ऑफ वाटर। फ्लेक्सिबल एंड एडेप्टेबल, वाटर ऑलवेज मोल्ड्स इटसेल्फ, बी इट द आइस और इन द ग्लास और इन द ओशन। द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन पावर ऑफ वाटर इन्फ्लुएंसेस आवर स्पिरिट्स एंड एनर्जी। द वर्ल्ड इज मेड अप ऑफ वाटर एंड सो इज आवर लाइफ। Water can respond to our thoughts and emotions. 72% of our body is water. So, speaking to water actually changes its course of functioning with our body. We must understand how our thoughts can influence the water inside us and vice versa. If we choose goodness over evil, the water inside our body will adapt the course we chose. Water will mold itself and us to choose what is good. But after all this is said and done, we also need to understand where we are using or misusing water. Here are some practices that we can include in our daily lifestyle for mindful use of water and its healing power. First, kickstart your day on a right note. Have a glass of water when you wake up. Thinking happy thoughts in the morning, setting good intentions for the day forward, and directing this energy with a glass of water is the healthy practice one must adapt. This will boost our spirit. This will balance our fluid content and equally allow cleansing of our body. Second, water for internal and external cleansing. We use water for cleaning, cooking, and bathing. Similarly, water for internal cleansing is the way to purify our souls and spirit. One should sit, chant affirming thoughts to the water, and then drink it. This will be beneficial to reroute the force of water inside us and align with our desired direction. You can use water as a medium for cleaning our nasal passage as well as our gut. Practices like Jalaneti for the nasal cleansing and Vaman Dhoti for the gut cleaning. Third point, swimming and aquatic workouts. Swimming is not only a good alternative to exercise, but also serves as a way to reconnect with your inner voice. Staying in water amplifies our senses and put the lab light on reconnecting our inner energy. It also boosts our positive energy and enhances our mood. Every touch of water brings us closer to our set goals. Proper hydration and mindful thinking can redirect your lifestyle towards healthy living. It will not only boost your mental and physical growth, but also promote productivity in your performance. Remember, water is just a clay, but you are the one who is molding it. Namaskar.